This is us walking to Mike Lenslow. This is the way all the cars and buses this way. We walk down the street, and if you're lucky, there is air conditioning in something that you can feel going out the door. Mrs. Greger walking with us, yes. And there's the people taking off over here. We go across the road. We risk our lives going across the road. That's what it is. I see. Then we can go over and see the hall over here, the plaza, and then we have the Ponte Vecchio right there, and we cross the Ponte Vecchio usually and go through all those arcades and go through that arcade to our class. But today we're going to go hike up onto that mountain way up there today, meaning tonight. We even have a rower in the boat. And this is the restaurant we eat at sometimes that hangs out over the Golden Arch thing. And Gregor's waiting for me on the other side. Very busy. Rush hour traffic in Florence. Okay. So we'll go back later. Okay, I'm crossing the road to get to the other side very dangerously quickly. This crazy guy in the square. And it is 20 degrees cooler in the shade, but now we're getting used to the humidity here after being here for about however many days we've been here. I think we've been here 15 days. Have we been here 15 days? Have we been here 15 days, Gregor? Something like that, huh? Yes. So, if you can find a parking spot for your Vespa scooter, it's a miracle. Or people riding their bikes. André, yes. Grazie.